systems are lit, with 80% of defenses now operational. I'm full of fury, she's got an army, and you got magic green strength. Let's crush this Kallus guy.
We aren't ready for Kallus. We don't even understand this erratic power at a foundational level.
It's time we figure it out. Keitel, we'll need your troops. Nimbus, charge up as many of the remaining turrets as you can, while Osiris helps me to untangle this strand.
When we think about controlling something powerful, it's easy to assume it takes strength. Determination. A force of will. But what I've learned is that we cannot control every facet of nature. Instead of tightening our grip, we must open our palms, accepting the ebb and the flow. Letting go in the face of grief in all its shapes. Through failure, through loss, we can overcome the impossible.
Stand at a precipice, both in our conflict with Kallus and in our training with Strand.
But something is still missing.
And we will find it together. Perhaps inspiration will strike where we least expect it. Follow wherever Strand leads you. Let's experiment.
Shadow Legion ahead.
No doubt preparing for a siege. We must take this time to prepare as well. The battle will be ours soon, but now is not the time. We have never struggled harder against a greater evil, and yet we know now what Nimbus taught us. All products of the mine are conjoined in the darkness. Our obstacles and our goals are all contained within. In fact, they are the same. The same as us, the same as our enemies. What if, in trying to master this power, in trying to take control of this conflict, we've been swimming against the river's current?
It would certainly explain the exhaustion.
Question remains. How do you flow with the river?
There, more strand.
Yes, and Vex nearby. A fine time to put our theories into practice. yields little progress, while careful execution paves a path towards a greater power.
Rohan would have said, headlong and empty-handed.
Perhaps our towering friend understood more about this power than even he knew. Think on it. When did you start seeing true success with Strand?
When we helped the Neo Muni by rebooting the power station. What did that have to do with Strand?
Our perspective changed, as did our approach to fighting our battle. We took a step back, saw the broader whole, and moved in keeping with it.
So what? And flow with the river by planning better?
By seeing our obstacles as part of the bigger picture, and using the bigger picture to overcome them. Excellent! That was excellent!
We're really onto something here, huh? What changed?
To properly observe phenomena of the light, one needs the right instruments.
And for darkness?
One needs the right perspective. I think we've found it. Seek out more Strand, and see what this new perspective offers.
Even after all that, it seems the Guardian's energy is still stable. Is it possible the perspective shift was all we were missing?
Do not underestimate this moment. This is the product of humbling training, many failures, and your determination. But you've not mastered this power until you can bring these lessons to bear under duress.
I think I know where this is going.
I have a challenge for you. The VexNet contains many pockets used for testing new subroutines. There is one very near you. Perfect to discover what you can really do with this power. is it, Guardian. Remember,
flow with the river.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Go again. What do you think, Guardian?
I hate to butt in on your enlightenment, but Shadow Legion are on the move.
Another time, then. You've more than proven yourself. Kallus has no idea what's in store for him.